Now I feel warm up. One more, one, two, then we're ready.
When I say more, you say music. More! More!
Jungle has all elements of life. It's a music that everybody can accept. I feel a different form of love from everybody. It doesn't matter what color they are, doesn't matter where they come from, what age. They're just there to enjoy themselves.
A lot of the music was being made with samples, so you had people making jungle from soul backgrounds, from hip-hop backgrounds, from reggae dancehall backgrounds. And I guess the reggae and the dancehall just really fit with the tempo and the beat patterns that they were making at the time. It was down to people using their tunes that they might have been hearing for their mum and dad's play.
You'd have the hip-hop break beats, and you'd have maybe like an R&B sample or whatever, but the bass line would be a more reggae predominant bass line.
To me, the jungle scene is more intense and more concentrated than any other music I think I know of. It's the two kind of tempos you can dance at. So some people dance to the bass line in jungle, some people dance to the drums. When you go to the club and you see people dancing like nutters, those are the guys dancing to the drums.
I feel there really is a community within the jungle music scene, because it doesn't matter where your other producers, DJs are from, you know, that you're always going to be connected within that music.